check right, yeah. 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 Scribble some shit in my notebook. You know what I mean? Some scribbling mode in my notebook. You know what I'm saying? Rhyme after rhyme. So you gon' hear the pen scribbling. Yeah. It ain't so bad though. I know what I'm going through. I know how much money I really got. It's not so bad, but I sure ain't a stand of a little mama fan. Though Lil Mama is my favorite of the rappers. Anyway, I stay here as a rap trapper, writing chapters happily ever after. At least I'm not a bastard for the pastor. Everything could be worse, at least I'm doing better. I got better cheddar than I stick creative forever. Not artistic, why? Because a artistic nigga really needs lipstick. Sorry dog, I think you're feminine. Sorry, this has to be like some Ramadan. Baby girl, eat the meat. Hey, it could be worse, I couldn't have no girls, just me around the cell. But what the hell, at least a homie post bail got up out of jail, it's straight good. I'm saying, writing in my notebook, you know what I'm saying? I take things out of what I wrote, you know what I'm saying? I got 5 notebooks, straight rhymes. So the mystery is, if God works in mysterious ways, I'm probably writing and freestyling every line that I wrote. Man, I'm killing raps. It could be worse, homeboy. At least I could've caught the clap. Could've caught gonorrhea. Or I could've just caught a sexual disease that made me have diarrhea. That would've been crazy. Something new. But you know, how would brother do? Them cats acting like I can't get the girl to sip on some lean, then I get the chick chopped and screwed. It's all better, especially when the weather is raining, rather than tsunami. Seeing all types of things in my dreams, never ever made them schemes true. Why so? Because I knew there's something that I wasn't supposed to do. The devil talks to me, but at least he's the last guy I would ever listen to. Fuck him. And you know how I am, I straight fuck him. Come on. But of course, a brother ain't Christian. But the cross is in my mind for ambition. And I'm on my grind for tradition. New cats is like serpent turf, they fishing. You know that they need to be inside of the sea. They snitching on cats and acting like they hard on beat. It could be worse. My notebook again, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Check one. 10 toes I stand. I'm not little mama stand. Come on, you know I be's the man. And come on, at least I'm not in the cell. Having cats that hate me wish me well. And hey yo, at least I'm not in jail. Dapping homeboys I never seen 4 years. Especially when we only get fed twice. At least I'm not meeting more dykes. Staying the mic like Dolomite. And I'm saying so good, I'm so in sight. I remember one time I said I was blind smoking weed, and my homeboy said don't say that twice. And I'm looking at them, why they giving me jewels, knowing they wanna hit me because I never knew the rules. At least it gave me one seed that grew into a flower from cement. I'm leaving rappers to dang commit, to dang repent. Who are they against? Understand, cats be set banging, killing women, raping women, drug dealing, hitting women. What's up? I knew it could be worse, but it's corrupt. So what can I say about now? At least these women will be in heaven. I don't have to worry now. Rest in peace.